Hello and welcome to Boarding Now with me, Jeremy Spake. I'm actually having a bit of a busman's holiday. This is East Midlands Airport. It's 4 o'clock. Are you curious? Cue titles.
Yes, I'm off to Lapland with a remarkable group of children. It's been my honour and privilege to be patron of When You Wish Upon a Star, a charity that looks after sick children for the past 25 years. And behind me, they're checking in for the 30th anniversary flight to Lapland to give the sick children the treat of a lifetime.
Coming up in today's show, my Lapland adventures. I'll have some very handy Christmas travel tips for you, plus, of course, some fab festive sounds. It's time for you to fasten your seatbelt, sit back, relax, and enjoy. We're definitely in for a lot of adventures. To get the party started, here's a stonking tune. It's Wham! With Last Christmas.
Stay.
If only every boarding gate could be this incredible. Big thanks to the team at East Midlands Airport for all their help to make the start of our journey a very special one.
They said there'll be snow at Christmas.
Loving those. Do they do them in size 10?
But instead it just kept on raining. A veil of tears for the virgin birth. I remember one Christmas morning, a winter's light and a distant choir, and the peal of a bell and that Christmas tree smell, and eyes full of tinsel and fire.
Time for us to follow the stars all the way to the Arctic Circle.
They sold me a dream of Christmas. They sold me a silent night. They told me a fairy story.
Well, the excitement is really building now, and I've had a word with the captain, and he is keeping his eye out for a very special type of flying object that's been sent to us by the man himself. But before all of that, we're going to do a little bit of carol singing, clearing his voice.
Christmas, my true love sent to me,
come and get those pears. You need to come here.
On the second day of Christmas,
my true love sent to me, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree.
Don't give up the day job. But then again, those PA systems never make your voice sound good, do they?
We've arrived, and I have to say, the weather conditions are absolutely perfect. We're about to hop on a bus, so time for another tune. This one is Chris Rea, Driving Home for Christmas.
Lights all around,
Christmas. Driving home for Christmas with a thousand memories. I take a look at the driver next to me. He's just the same.
We were singing along with you there, Chris, I promise, as we head into the Enchanted Forest, not far from the airport. This is going to be the perfect venue to start our adventures in Lapland. As we get ourselves ready for some woodland adventures, it's time for some handy travel tips and an important announcement. Here's a few handy travel tips. It's advisable not to wrap any gifts that you're taking on an aircraft in your hand luggage, as these may be opened. Don't forget, no Christmas crackers are allowed on aircraft. Allow yourself some extra time. Plan your journey in advance. Check to see whether the trains are running when you think they are. Above all other things, remain calm and be nice to the staff. They too would like to have a Christmas free from stress and hassle. Safe travelling. I'm sure you've all been very well behaved this year, which means you'll be expecting one or two deliveries from the man himself. Well, you'll be pleased to know that you can track his activities on the 24th of December by visiting noradsanta.org. FedEx, eat your heart out. I must remember to give Santa my wish list. All I want is some hair. Time now for a dedication, and this particular sound is especially to all of those out there for whom Christmas will be a very, very difficult time. Our thoughts are very much with you, and we hope that despite your challenges, you'll manage to have a peaceful day. Especially for you, here's Band-Aid with Do They Know It's Christmas?
It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shame.
Time now for the incredible children and their families to have an amazing adventure in the forest.
That's the way to do it.
Hot dogs, anyone for a hot dog or a glass of hot chocolate? You're certainly going to need the energy for all the activities that are available. I love seeing the children really enjoying themselves. This is their one opportunity to be children for the day without worrying about medical treatments.
The reindeer behind me preparing for the all-important run on the 24th of December.
Skidoos, sleigh rides, snowball fights, ice slides, this forest has it all. Hey. Ah, it's one of Rudolph's cousins. Santa's special forest helpers are on hand to make sure that every child gets to see and do as much as they can. Well, we're having a simply wonderful time. So what better tune to play now than Paul McCartney?
The mood is right, the spirit's up, we're here tonight, and that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The party's on, the feeling's here, that only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of children sing their song. Thank you.
sing their song. They practiced all year long. We're here tonight, and that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. We're simply having a wonderful Christmas time.
Do you dare me? I know you do. Santa's made sure that getting around the forest for everybody is so much simpler. The paramedics who support the trip every single year have challenged the children to a football match. This is going to get messy.
Goal! Did we just allow that? Did we just allow that?
We need bar.
What's she like?
Jill Scott there, who was supposed to be the referee, couldn't help herself. She just got stuck in. I was given the unenviable task of being VAR. Tough at the top. The paramedics all give up their time for free, and without them, well, we just wouldn't have fun like this. I should stress that no one was injured during the match. Leastways, I don't think so. That looks like awesome fun.
Yay!
Actor Ash Balmisciano of Emmerdale fame decides to join one of the children in a forest fight-off with one of the woodland animals. I'd recommend all the balls at once, to be honest. It's not all over yet, blimey, give them a chance. You can do this, guys, come on, you know you can. Thank you. think that if we stand here long enough chatting, we can put him off his guard. Oh, I think that furry critter's cheating myself. Personally, I think this is the best activity in the forest. What could be better? Excitement has got you curious and you fancy visiting Lapland, here's a few options of how to get here. Package holidays are offered by EasyJet, Ingham's, Intrepid and TUI. There are of course other options, so please do shop around. The eager beavers amongst you will be pleased to hear that Christmas 2024 is already available for booking via the internet. Direct flights from the UK to Finland are available with British Airways, Finnair, Jet2.com, Ryanair, and of course a host of others. Happy hunting for a bargain. One final treat for the children in the forest before we head to meet, well, a very special person.
That is cool.
Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk tank, an old man said to me, won't see another one. And then he sang a song, the rare old mountain tune. I turned my face away and dreamed about you. Got on a lucky one, came in 18 to 1. I've got a feeling this year's for me and you. So happy Christmas, I love you baby, I can see a better time when all our dreams come true.
They got cars big as bars, they got rivers of gold, but the wind goes right through you, it's no place for the old. When you first took my hand on a cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You were handsome.
You were
were pretty queen of New York City. When the band finished playing, they held out for more. Sinatra was swinging, all the drunks they were singing. We kissed on the corner, then danced through the night. The boys of the NYPD choir were singing, "Go away, babe." And the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. They're almost dead on a drip in that bed.
You scumbag, you maggot, you cheap, lousy faggot. Happy Christmas, you're all sod, thank God it's our love.
The boys of the NYPD chorus still singing, "Go away, babe." And the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day. Could have been someone.
Well, so could anyone. You took my dreams from me when I first found you.
I kept them with me, babe. I put them with my own. Can't make it all alone. I built my dreams around you.
The boys of the NYPD chorus to sing.
And the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day.
Santa's elf helpers, who are musically gifted, keeping us entertained while we wait for the main event.
Who's it going to be? Santa. Okay, so he'll be here very, very soon. So we're going to get Jody to come and get you all singing, because he won't come if he can't hear you singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Right, now Jody knows the words to this, so we need you now to get everybody singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Have you got them there, ready? Just in case. Happy days. Right, it's all yours. Nice and loud, and you're going to have to do it 3 or 4 times at least, because he won't come otherwise, because he's quite fussy. He's very fussy.
At this time of year.
He is. Yay! Like my sleigh. Did you not sing there, fella? This last year, how they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Right then, everybody get ready. I hope he's not going to mess me around this time, because he has a habit of messing me around. He does. I think we might just have to try one more quick Rudolph. The children need to be sat down. Okay. Whoa, the man himself, my dear friend, is in the house, folks. He's in the house. He's got snow on his boots. Where's your reindeer, fella? Now, stand back, everybody. Give the reindeer some room. Here's Rudolph. Here he is, folks. Yay!
dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a great time, it's the right time to dance the night away.
Santa's in position, Rudolph's having a munch.
Riding in a one-horse sleigh, giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock, mix and mingle in a jingling beat. That's the Jingle Bell Walk.
Good to see you, it's good to see you. See, I've got no hair, see? How are you? You're right. I'm going to sit for a second. Been busy? Yeah, that's good.
I was living
ready. Right, I think we're ready. Okay. Right then. Come and say hello to Father Christmas.
What a bright time, it's the right time to dance the night away. Jingle bell time, have a swell time. And go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear one, the old and the young.
A very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear.
So strong, the rich and the poor ones, the world is so long, and so happy Christmas, for black and for white, for yellow and red ones, let's stop.
Let's hope it's a
So this is Santa's village in the heart of the Arctic Circle.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year,
no visit to the Arctic Circle, and in particular Santa's village, would be the same without going in there, the post office.
Have yourself a
okay, let's go and see. I love it in here.
Make the Yuletide gay. Next year our troubles will be miles away.
Done your letters. You're going to do one. Cool. That's good.
Once again, as in olden days, happy golden.
What I really like in here is that all the letters that come from children around the world get put into the various countries, and then they get a reply from Fat Santa. Amazing.
Will be dear to us.
What's that? In Mongolia, how cool is that? Well, there you have it, the Arctic Circle. But to be honest, Santa was pretty amazing, wasn't he? Now I wonder if, like Wizard, he wishes it was Christmas every day.
Your head. Quickly cover up your head. Don't
Boarding Now will of course be back in 2024 February, and here's a look at what will be in the programme.
We'll be visiting one of my all-time favourites, Czechia. I'll also be sharing my view on the world, I'll have a travel news roundup for you, I'll be back on that soapbox, plus of course the usual great sounds. You'll be able to join me from the 20th of February 2024.
The festive season is of course all about being with friends, family and your loved ones, and I sincerely hope that's what you're going to be able to do in the coming days. I've had a truly awesome time here in Finland with some amazing children being helped by a truly incredible charity. I hope that they have a really amazing Christmas. Time is now sadly running out. So to play us out, I've chosen probably the most iconic of all the Christmas anthems. Cue Bing Crosby.
Of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your day be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
I'm super proud to be a patron of When You Wish Upon a Star, dream making for sick children. Thank you.
I'd like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a peaceful New Year. Stay safe.